on us, forgive us of our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.